how poop termos feel. But anyways.
Ah, you almost made my battery explode.
Really now? Okay, it's time to do a photo op. Another one. That's what we're starting this part off with. Yet another photo op. It's time for you to shine. Find your way to the photo location. Oh, great. So now we're in Atolia, as Mac likes to call it. A rural land of ruralness as we race through whatever the heck I'm racing through, trying to find the photo op I'm supposed to go through. There's the golden event I need to go through. No, 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 I think I'm on the right way, I think I'm on the right way. These photo ops and soon as we have paint to deal with.
Who are you calling cool?
Me?
Good.
I can see the ring! Which way do I have to go? Clearly this way. Okay. Okay, I think I know where it is now. Yeah, I think I'm going up to it. There we go.
Red is the color of the season.
Doc Hutz! No! I get to pose with a boat. Yeah, see my behind! And they're on the railroad tracks?
I'll never close my eyes again!
Remember, kids, I'm a professional.
Congratulations, you won, sissy bat.
Oh, is this impressive? I hadn't noticed.
Got new concept art. Okay, so let's see, I got like four events to choose from. Oh, I know what I'm starting with. Another point-to-point race! Yes, point-to-point races, they're always a joy. Oh, hi, Elf Machismo. I'm surprised we met already.
These point-to-point races are tougher than I thought.
Really? I don't think they're that tough.
Ka-chi-chi-chi-chow!
Well, at least I never thought they were tough.
System malfunction.
Who are those? You know what the funny thing is? Those are also things we haven't met yet. I should explain. They're Vins. They're modified version of the Chick Hicks or Academy students, basically. But we haven't even met them yet. The gold event is when we meet them. But I guess we're meeting them early. And they talk like robots, by the way, and they're annoying.
Unsupported hypothesis.
There we go. Yeah, they speak like just these really weird robots.
Like being cool without even trying.
Oh, I'm doing a lot of crazy turning here. This is fun. Oh, come on.
I know. Sometimes I create feelings in others that they themselves don't understand.
Ugh. No, no, don't you give up on this. Hey, 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 get out of the way, bud. This race is mine. Taking the shortcut. Failing the shortcut. Crud, I think I might have lost this! Thank you! stupid shortcut! The good news is that I think there's another shortcut I can take. I might have the chance. If he's stupid enough not to... He's not stupid.
Oh, that's just great.
At least I passed him. Not again! Oh, I think he might have been impaired too. Great, I now know officially that these races are going to be a lot harder than the ones I've already competed in. Good job!
That's right, it's me!
I think there's one more shortcut, and it is this one. Good, I was careful enough that I managed to get through it. And of course he has to take it too!
I know. Sometimes I create feelings.
Well, I think there's the there's the finish line.
Understand. Hey, just protecting your rep.
Now let's see. Oh, is he gonna crash into me? Maybe. Nope. Ugh. This one next, a monster truck race. Monster Truck Mayhem 4. I think this is actually the only monster truck race outside of Radiator Springs. Well, at least this one doesn't have any kit parts I had to collect.
Here comes 900 horsepower!
Oh, I thought it was 400 horsepower, 400 watts of horsepower, or whatever you want to call it. Oh, okay, that makes much, much sense. Here's the funny thing. Oh, okay, so that's blocked off. In some of the races, you can go through that factory as a shortcut, which is kind of cool. Really now, you felt nothing. Really, I'm sure you have gotten to felt. Gotta have felt something.
A feeble attempt.
You're catching up to me. Cause guess what's horrible? The power sliding. Or the turning. Whatever you want to call it. Hey, at least I can take a shortcut.
Dare strike the bolt! Nothing can stop me!
Well, there's the finish line. So I know at least which route I'm taking now. Herp. D-derp. 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 There's a shortcut over there? Really now?
I am a thunderbolt!
I'm sure you are. Alright, now we're going through the main little town, I think. Oh, what?! He actually managed to get stuck! He actually managed to get stuck in that little nook. Wow. Trust me when I say, yeah, these monster trucks can get obnoxious. Because they always have to speak like Hulk Hogan! And it's like, just we get the point. Alright. Last race, or last lap. why I'm humming. I just feel like it.
Nothing can stop me!
Wow, this gets obnoxious.
A feeble attempt! All fear the mighty bolt!
The mighty bolt.
I feel nothing!
Yeah, this gets obnoxious.
There are quips.
And whenever I crash into anything, they always have to make a comment about how that didn't hurt me! I'm a monster truck! And I speak like this because I think I'm cool!
You dare strike the bolt?
Like anytime he crashes into anything, even the fence! Even if it doesn't slow him.
You just got struck!
Did I win?
Lightning.
I still won. Okay, that kind of threw me off a little bit. I don't even know what happened, and yet I still somehow won. I thought I was gonna lose there. I guess I didn't. Alright. It seems convenient how, they're all located next to each other for the most part. You know what, let's get the autocross. Oh, it's down there. Well, I'm gonna transport to that for clearing.
Like being cool.
Guido card! Yippee! Great, yet another one of these. And this one's 5 laps. Again. And does this one involve shortcuts? Maybe. Oh, great. Great. Nice camera view. Again. Oh boy.
Metal can crush.
Oh, this.
Yeah, I'm out of here.
Yeah, boxes mean a lot to small cars.
Okay, it's down to you and me, and the other guys. But who cares about them?
I'm gonna win!
Oh, this sucks. Nope, can't take the shortcuts. Can I? I don't think I can. Oh, these
that
stupid...
works for some, I guess.
Boxes! Well, I'm catching up, so... yeah, I am catching up.
What?
Wow, that was actually... I made it through. I clipped through that box, and I didn't even have the ghost power up! Or did I? You know what? Ah, great, finally! Now I finally gained some control. I'm a ghost! I'm the ghost of Christmas past! I'm getting so many speed boosts, and he is I think he's just naturally faster than it. It's just natural. I am taking every shortest path
Where
I can.
You come from?
There we go! That's more like it. Alright, now I've got a pretty good lead, so I don't think I should be losing this anytime soon. Man, my armpits are itchy all of a sudden. Collide with anything, I should be fine. Bye, Box. There we go. Nice placings. Alright, just one more optional minigame to clear, and then we move on to the gold events. I didn't even hit a vehicle there! What just... I don't get what just happened. I didn't even hit a vehicle there, and someone just yelled out in pain. Alright, time for another autocross. Oh no, don't. Is it stuck in infinite loading? It is. Okay, this is a weird bug because it would indicate. It would usually indicate that the game, you know, crashed. You know what I'm talking about. It would basically indicate that the game crashed, but. Strangely enough, not here. It's just infinite, but I can still access the home menu, and among other things. Well, that was awkward. But... Load. Because we need to do that autocross. Finish off the... OPTIONAL EVENTS PART! Alright. This time I'm not gonna crash. I'm gonna do some autocross and some actual autocross. Alright, so this time it's a time of 60 seconds.
Just remember, serpentine!
Considering that I'm going in here. Oh!
Lightning!
Oh! Oh, that's gonna be a big penalty. Ooh, I actually managed to efficiently dodge them without hitting any of the cones.
Ah!
Still get the gold.
Lightning
no.
Queen.
Yes! Ah! Even though I just... Wow! Oh, boy. What did I... Why is it not complete? Okay. I don't know what happened there. Oh, come on. I made it in time.
Just remember, serpentine.
Do I have to get a new record or something? I don't know. I guess I'm going to be retrying this event. Maybe I won't hit any cones, maybe I won't, maybe I will. Hopefully I won't hit any walls. Either. Why am I getting a nice close-up of lightning there? Okay, well at least I didn't hit any cones this time. So far. There we go. That's a better view. Good. That's good. Get easy here. Alright, now I can go a little bit tipsy-turny here.
I know. Sometimes I create feelings and up.
There we go! Now I should be clearing this event, no problem. There we go. That's more like it. Alright, I'll see you guys for the next part.